Hello all, I welcome you to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to install latest version of GCC Compiler, that is version 14. And I am going to also show you how you can easily create a Hello World program and how to run that using GCC Compiler 14. You need to go to your favorite browser and then you need to search over here GCC 14 download and hit enter. That going to show you all these different links. So here I need to scroll down and then you need to go to this GCC W64 download, the source force net. So this link I'm going to provide right in your description. So here if you scroll down, you'll get the latest version, that is version 14.1.0 is rightly released, and we have the download link also. So you need to click on this link and it's going to start downloading within 5 seconds. And you can see that it is rightly started downloading. I have already this zip file, so I cancel this. I'll minimize my browser. I'll go to my download directory. And here you can see that latest version of GCC version 14.1 is rightly downloaded over here. So you need to just simply right click and then you need to extract this folder right over here. So you can see it is rightly started extracting. So let's wait for a couple of minutes. So we'll come back. So now you can clearly see that our GCC version 14 folder is rightly extracted over here. So you can close this folder and here you can see that we have this extracted folder. So what you need to do is you need to just rename this folder. So go to rename and rename this folder to something a bit shortened file name. So something like GCC version 14, and then you need to right click and you need to cut this folder, and then you need to go to C drive and then just simply paste that folder over here. So if you go inside that folder, you will be able to see all these files and folders over here that are rightly pasted on our C drive. So let's go to our bin folder and then you need to select this and then you need to copy this path, then minimize this folder and go to search and type environ over here. So that will open edit the system environment variables. So go to environment variable, then click on path, edit, new, then right click and paste that path over here. Click on OK, then again OK, and then again OK. And now if you again go to search and just simply type cmd to open our command prompt, and here if you just simply type gcc space dash dash version and hit enter, you'll be able to see the latest version of GCC version 14.1.0 is rightly shown on our console. So if you see this similar type of prompt, then all that basically means is your GCC compiler is successfully installed. Now let's create a new folder and name this folder as C program. So you are going to write some code now. So I'm going to create a new text document and I'm going to name this text document as prog.c. So I'll click on outside. Yes. So you need to go to view and then you need to go to show and then you need to enable this file name extension and hidden items. Once you have both these two enabled, you will be able to see this prog.c. This .c extension is coming because we have enabled this file name extension. Alright, this check mark. So once you have that, now create a new file and open that file in a notepad. So now just simply write this much. So hash include stdio.h int main method, and within int main method what you are doing is we are just simply printing hello world on our console and we are returning 0. Alright, so now just simply write this much, then just simply save, go to file and click on save this file and go to address bar of your C program folder and type cmd to open your command prompt right at this location. And here if you just simply type gcc, then your file name, which is prog.c, so prog.c and hit enter, that's going to start compiling your program that we have created. So you can see that it is successfully compiled and it is generated a a.txt file. Alright, so you need to run this file now. So to run this file, just simply type a and hit enter and you'll be able to see the output on our console. Alright, so in this you can easily install GCC compiler on a Windows operating system. So please do subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel, and recently I am posting a lot of videos on WordPress, so you can follow this entire playlist. So you'll be able to learn how to create a e-commerce store for completely free, and also you can watch this how to create a portfolio website or all these different tutorials like how to create a gym website and all. So please do subscribe our channel, and also if you're interested you can also subscribe our Geeky Script blogging channel. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.